Killeen police are investigating their third murder in just 3 days. It happened last night around 11:30 on Stardust Drive. When police got there, they found a 19-year-old woman in a car suffering from a gunshot wound. She was airlifted to the hospital in critical condition, where she later died. Her identity isn't being released at this time, and police say if you have any information, please call them.